Oke, di video kali ini gue akan ngajak kalian jalan-jalan berburu Mercy. Mercy lagi, kali ini adalah Mercy. Gue masih penasaran karena kemarin gue dapet Mercy yang kondisinya kurang ajib, kurang asik, yaitu Mercy S124 atau yang lebih dikenal dengan Mercy Boxer Wagon. Kemarin sempat nyari-nyari Boxer, seperti yang kalian tahu, mobil yang dibangun seperti tank baja. Jadi konon katanya Boxer tuh mobilnya yang paling kagak penyakitan. Kalau orang nanya, "Bang, Mercy apa yang paling awet?" Jawabannya adalah Mercy Boxer, karena paling minim electrical. Kaki-kakinya juga didesain dengan top Marco top. Buru Boxer yang kondisinya katanya cukup mengenaskan. Jadi mobil tersebut sudah lama ngejogrok. Ngejogroknya bukan di garasi. Jadi bukan kayak mobil-mobil yang umum. Tapi mobil ini ngejogroknya ada di kandang sapi. Jadi ada di peternakan di daerah Mount White, New South Wales, Australia. Oke, kita menuju ke Mount White, New South Wales, Australia untuk perburuan Boxer S124. Ikutin terus video vlognya. Karena gua ngantuk, jadi kita berhenti dulu di pom bensin BP. Kita beli minuman dulu ya. Ini masih 43 menit perjalanan dan gue ngantuk banget, jadi gue putuskan berhenti untuk beli Red Bull. Kalian gue nyobain, gue sih nggak begitu ngefans sama minuman ini sebenarnya, tapi kita coba aja. Konon katanya bisa menggantikan kopi karena kafein ini oke juga. Gue ngantuk, rada-rada ngeblank. Kita lihat abis minum ini kira-kira berapa lama nih gue bakal melek dan bertahan, apakah ngaruh banget. Jadi sekali lagi, buat yang belum ngikutin, tadi gue infoin bahwa mobil ini ada di kandang sapi dan saat ini adalah musim sapi kawin. Jadi sapinya memang tuh agak agresif, dan jadi mobil ini tuh konon katanya udah lama banget ngejogrok, udah lama banget nggak diurusin, dan dijogrokin aja di kandang sapi di perkebunan gitu. Penasaran juga gue, karena yang namanya Mercy Boxer kan kalau di Indonesia tuh kita akrab banget bahwa namanya Mercy Boxer, apalagi station wagon, itu menjadi hal spesial, hal luar biasa, bakal disayang-sayang karena barangnya jarang. Dan emang Mercy Boxer tipe estate atau station wagon ini, S124 atau TE dibilangnya, touring estate kalau nggak salah gue. Jadi emang ini kelasnya dunia, yang penggemarnya itu di dunia emang banyak banget. Oke, lanjut terus temenin gue di perjalanan video vlog ini.
jadi ini areanya lihat deh, banyak alat-alat pertanian yang ngejogrok, mesin-mesin kayak gini ngejogrok juga. Wow, kayaknya ini udah lama ditinggalin deh. Cold storage. Oh, are you inside? Oh, okay. Okay, I think she'll be fine from this way. Yeah, is the car there?
Yeah.
Okay. It's all right. Yeah, if you can do that, it would be great.
We had 900 views.
Oh, okay.
I got four people that want it.
Oh, okay.
So I'll give you the first go.
Yeah.
It's complete. Everything's in there.
Yeah.
Spare tire, road cleaning, 7 seats. All the panels are there.
Okay.
Leather interior, of course.
Yeah. It was drive fine, was it?
Sorry?
The last time it's still driving, is it?
Yeah, last time. It's got a new head on it.
Yeah.
And the last time it was driven was Larry, the owner.
Okay.
And we've had it in the shed here, so it's been nice and dry.
Okay.
Yeah, so the paint's in really good condition. It just needs good polish.
Yeah.
We've had some services and done to it. And it has a full logbook.
Yeah, a full logbook?
Yeah, full logbook. It wouldn't take much to drive it, and it was registered last in 2007.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so, Larry just hasn't registered it because be quite honest with you, his wife died.
Yeah.
And that was her car, so. But that's if you want to have a little fire extinguisher.
Okay, all right.
Yeah, but it's fully optioned.
Yeah.
It has all the cargo, nips.
Okay.
Everything's on it.
Okay. Oh, good there.
All the parts are there. Spare tire on that side is your safety kit.
Yeah.
All there. First aid kit, roadside kit. You know how they come.
Yeah.
Complete.
Yeah. Are we able to push it?
Yeah.
I'll help you out.
I've got to wait for Larry.
Okay.
We didn't put a battery in it, so.
Okay.
But if you're going to start it.
Yeah.
You know, underneath you've got the drain tank on the fuel. You know, the tank.
Yeah, yeah.
Has a drain hole.
Yeah, yeah.
Drain it out.
Yeah.
Because the fuel's been sitting there.
Yeah, yeah.
Stole 9B.
What is it?
You know, mobile 9B.
Okay.
It's got the original there, it's all there, and that's the aerial.
Yeah.
All you gotta do is replace the aerial.
Oh, okay.
There's, you know, it's rusty, but it'll work.
Yeah.
You know? So all your stuff's in there, your radio stuff.
Yeah.
You know, all the owner's emission system, all that. Nice leather.
Is it locked or?
No, I just opened it.
Okay, that's all right.
Yeah, see? I'll just put it back in there for you.
Yeah.
Okay. It's got all the old cup holders.
Boxer udah nyampe. Kondisi masih sama. TP masih original. Ini ada manual booknya. Ini ada kertasnya. General pos, ini manual booknya di sini. lain-lain. Cuma kotor doang sih joknya.